this fight is 175 pounds, the light heavyweight limit, but you're allowed give or take a pound, and Franklin is now 176. But at the weigh-in this morning, he came in at 177, and he had to go and work off that pound while Gregory was relaxing. So let's see the effect it has on him. Boys are glaring each other. Gregory at least has a sense. Now they're both laughing.
Quick, Tessie, you understand? All right, take hands down.
Nobody pays attention to the referee. Gregory is 24 years old. He's had 23 fights, winning 20, losing 2 with 1 draw, scoring 17 knockouts. He has not been stopped. Franklin has not been stopped either. Franklin's a master boxer, and Gregory in the blue trunks is a hard hitter, particularly with the left hand. 3 minute round, the same scoring, the 5 point must, 4 points or less to the loser, 5 points to the winner of a round. The scoring here in Philadelphia, the 5 point must, to the winner of a round, four or less to the loser, and an even round, they both get 5 points. It is scheduled for 10 rounds, the second bout in the World Television Championship. Eddie the Flame Gregory from New York, Matthew Franklin from Philadelphia. Franklin's a good stand-up boxer. He can turn a good jab into a hard hook. He's a good counter puncher, and he's never been floored. Gregory has been down, but he's never been stopped. Gregory has 7 straight knockouts. Scoring. with Lou Trunk, Franklin from Philadelphia and the White. Again, Gregory is tagged with that sucker right hand. Tommy Reed, the referee. That's a hard jab that Franklin throws. That's going to be a sore nose by Gregory. Franklin in the second round. So Franklin is piling up points in the first two rounds. Franklin's in the white trunk, Gregory in the blue. And Gregory's trunks are starting to sag a little bit. Particularly with the left hook. A minute left in the round. By the way, if any of these fights in the tournament end in a draw, the fighters will fight an extra round. Might make the spectators happy, but I don't think it will make the fighters too happy. Remember that, a fight ending in a draw will have an extra round. Maybe two extra rounds. Round almost over.